It must be by his death. And for my part, I know no personal cause to spurn at him, but for the general. He would be crowned. How that might change his nature, there's the question. It is the bright day that brings forth the adder, and that craves wary walking. Crown him that, and then I grant we put a sting in him that at his will he may do danger with, and therefore think him as a serpent's egg, which hatched would as his kind grow mischievous. And kill him in the shell.